early 1980s, Joe King Carrasco was the toast of Texas as the crown regent of the Nuevo Huevo crowd. In 1978, he released an LP titled Tex-Mex Rock and Roll with his band El Molino. Somehow this record made its way to England and was re-released by Big Beat Records. Elvis Costello remarked in the press that it was better than The Police. Talk of it! In 1980, Joe and his new band, The Crowns, released their first single, Party Weekend, and the label chase began. The band became one of the first American groups signed to England's legendary Stiff Records. During this time, Joe toured extensively throughout Europe, Central America, Bolivia, and Colombia, as well as across the USA and Canada, consistently delivering high-energy performances where dancing was numero uno priority. Rounding out his assault on the international music scene with an in-depth interview in Rolling Stone magazine and an appearance performing his music on Saturday Night Live, his song Party Weekend, which is still known as the quintessential party anthem, was re-released by MTV as Party Christmas, making Joe King Carrasco a household name to MTV viewers across the country. Even with all this going on, Joe knew he was ready to take his music to a new level. It was on the Stiff Records Sons of Stiff tour, while traveling with a British-born Jamaican band called the Equators, that Joe picked up much of his reggae influence. After returning from a very successful year on the road, he put this experience to work and recorded the reggae-flavored song Don't Let a Woman Make a Fool Out of You on his album Synops Gap for MCA Records, where he had another king, Michael Jackson, singing background harmonies. Joe's music was enhanced with an even greater Latin influence after living and studying in Nicaragua in the mid-1980s. His songs dealt with the unjust political situation of that period in Central America, and the resulting albums were Border Town, Bandito Rock, off of which the song Pachuco Hop was recorded by the French group Mano Negra on their first platinum-selling CD. Royal Loyal and Live, with the only live recording of Party Weekend, and his latest, Dia de los Muertos. Several years ago, His Majesty took a few left turns at Nogales and wound up playing with his band at a bar called Pancho y Lefty's in San Miguel de Allende, Mexico. There, the Tex-Mex fell into a slow, cool cumbia reggae groove. This style seemed to be the musical answer to what Joe had been searching for, from the Mayan pyramids to the shores of Lake Titicaca. This mystical combination of Latino and Caribbean, with a little bit of Sam the Sham thrown in for a spicy flavor, has evolved into a style Joe has termed tequila reggae. For many years, Joe has donated his time and music to make public service announcements for the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department, helping to spread the word about keeping our beaches clean. His work with and support of Texas Sober Program, educating people of the pitfalls of drinking and driving, has special meaning to him in light of his own father being killed by a drunk driver in 1978. In 1995, MCA Records released a compilation CD set of Joe's music. Though this set merely scratches the surface of the seasoned songwriter's catalog, in early 1996, his song Tell Me was recorded by the Texas Tornadoes and sung by Freddie Fender on their latest CD, due out in mid-August 96. With thousands of live performances under his belt, a dozen albums to his credit, and fans circling the globe, it's little wonder that Joe King Carrasco is still the number one party act in music circles around the country. For Joe King booking information, please call Mike Sandberg at Texas Sounds, area code 713-338-4033, or contact Bruce Warren at JKC Productions, area code 512-756-2992.